Now to a CBS 4 News health alert. The Florida Department of Health issued a rabies alert for a portion of Weston. This comes after a fox tested positive for rabies on Friday. The alert is in place for 60 days. It impacts the following area: Weston Hills Drive to the north, southwest 196th Avenue to the west, North Ridge Drive to the east, and then Griffin Road to the south. People who live in this area should keep a very close eye on younger children and pets.